What's up, guys? The Game Manic here. And here is my E3 wrap-up for Nintendo, Microsoft, and Sony. Let's get into it. Okay. I decided to wrap it all up on one big video, mainly just due to the fact that I don't have to talk about one as much as I have to talk about the other two. You probably know which one I'm not going to talk about that much. Microsoft. Really? What the fuck? Now, if you haven't, if anyone's watched it, you notice that what Microsoft essentially did was come up there and show up the fucking Kinect the majority of the time. I say about 30 minutes was devoted to other shit. Everything else was just Kinect. And if you don't know what Kinect is Natal's other name. Ugh, fuck. Okay. To be blatantly honest here, the only thing I found interesting in the Microsoft conference was the slim Xbox 360 Elite, because this means I can now buy an Xbox 360 Elite without being paranoid. Plus, this has built-in Wi-Fi. Plus, the fucking it's a fusion of the Wii and the fucking PS3 is what it looks like. It looks like a very fucked up baby. That's all it does. The sad thing about this, it took them 5 years to showcase what I've had for a while now. If you didn't know, I have a Wii and a PS3, so. Wow. Fucking wow. The games they've announced, we knew about already, so they really didn't show us anything new. That Ghost Recon game looked pretty awesome, you know. But Halo Reach we knew, Metal Gear Solid Rising we knew about, so. Alright, fuck that. We're done with Microsoft. Let's move on to the Wii. Wii blew my motherfucking mind. Wii caught me off guard so fucking quick, it was not even funny. Holy shit. Listen, the two highlights of the two things that were just the major highlight of fucking Nintendo's conference, 3DS, fucking GoldenEye. Motherfucking GoldenEye. I watched it this morning and I'm just like, no. That's not what I think that is. Is that, oh shit. Now the only thing I kinda had to say bad about that is the fact the graphics look kinda bullshit, but as you know, I'm not that much of a graphics whore, so I'm still getting the game, goddammit. It comes out this year, I think, like this fall. Those two games, and the 3DS was just shit. The 3DS is what had so much on the fucking PlayStation shit, because PlayStation also came out with like the whole 3D bullshit going out. This is the difference. This is one reason why I will not buy the PlayStation shit, and the reason why I will buy the 3DS. Glasses. Already got them, Sony. I cannot tell you how much 3D has played me in my life. Because I can't enjoy that shit. Because I wear glasses. And I hate contacts. I truly hate contacts. They're, you know, efficient, but I hate them. Some people don't like to wear fucking contacts. A lot of gamers wear glasses. So, I'm not getting the 3D shit. Oh yeah, let me just go and talk about Kinect for Microsoft one real quick. Kinect, I will give it points for the first time we saw it. It's way better than that. But the games make the Wii games look retarded. Now, I'm not talking about the good Wii games. I'm talking about the casual bullshit Wii games. Is what Microsoft's Kinect does. It makes those games look retarded. That's really hard to do. Microsoft's games for the Kinect just look retarded. The only cool one I thought was the dancing one. Everything else was like the disc. Mario Kart Wii. Then the whole breathe in, breathe out shit. I was just like, no. They did not just get this stupid with the... No, fuck it. That literally just made me go, fuck it. They dropped the ball. Microsoft, what the fuck? Back to the Wii. 3DS blew my mind. I was like 3D without glasses. Holy shit. And then in the game they were hyping up on that system was Kid Icarus. We haven't seen a Kid Icarus game in how long? Holy shit. Plus the graphics look so fucking nice on that game. I could have swore that shit was on a PSP. That's how good the graphics look. That was so damn nice job, Nintendo. And if that wasn't enough, with hitting me with the 3DS with no glasses required, plus the GoldenEye shit, we got classic characters from Nintendo brought back in their original games. Donkey Kong Country, fucking Kirby Epic Yarn, which actually looks like a cool game. I was kind of skeptical when I saw the gameplay. I was like, whoa, okay. We might have to get this. And Epic Mickey looks fairly interesting with the whole you can destroy your environments with the paint and then create new parts of it. Like, this is gonna be one of those games that's gonna have multiple endings and you're gonna be like, I gotta go get all the endings. I don't know. The only thing I was kind of skeptical about that game is, because we already knew about that game a while ago, is the fact that it's old school Mickey instead of new school Mickey, but that's just me being picky. Aha, rhyming. Yay. Now on to Sony's. My thoughts on the PlayStation Move. I will admit, I think it's a little bit better than the Wii. Not like by a giant margin, but it's... I can't sit there and lie. I'll give credit where credit's due. The PlayStation Move, it seems to be a little bit more reliable than the Wii. Like, I'll give the Wii about a B. I'll give the fucking PlayStation Move about a B+. That's skipping the whole B minus shit, too, so... That's... I'm getting that. I'll get the fucking PlayStation Move. They sold me for the PlayStation Move. I'm getting that. And the little eye thing. Eye toy, I think. I forgot what you call it. The games. PlayStation was going out with the games. You got the Metal Gear Solid games coming out. I think there's a God of War game coming out on the PSP. Valkyria Chronicles. Killzone 3. Infamous 2. Shit. Wow. PlayStation. Nice. To me, the winner is the Wii. In my opinion, I think the Wii won that shit. Plus the 3DS. Did people look at the library of games with the 3DS? There's going to be a Metal Gear Solid game on the 3DS. Oh my god. You can no longer say this shit is a kiddie. The DS, at least the DS you can't say, is a kiddie system. We shit just got real. Like, that was, I was like, whoa, what? What? So, if I had to place an order, I'd probably say DS was kicking ass. Nintendo owned that fucking conference. I say PlayStation came in second because the Move, they tried to make the Move seem like it was so much better than the Wii when it's only like maybe a slightly bit better. So I think they overhyped the Move. So I say it was alright. It was pretty good. And Microsoft doesn't even get on this shit. Microsoft failed so much it wasn't even ridiculous. It wasn't even fucking funny. Damn. The only thing, as I already said, I am gonna get that Xbox Slim because I can finally buy an Xbox system without having to worry about it breaking down on me. Other things about PlayStation, because I didn't mention that much. I guess you could say, oh yeah, you're gonna have to pay for. You still have an option of free internet access for a PlayStation Network, but they've gotten like these memberships, like Xbox. It's pretty much just like Xbox Live, except on PlayStation, which a lot of people were using an argument saying that. But I still think I probably still stick with a PS3. But that was E3. I enjoyed that. I'm exceptionally high. I'm more of a Wii fanboy at heart anyway. So, I was exceptionally excited about the Wii's new shit. 360, go sit the fuck down, try again. You did not come out with nothing of importance that either we didn't know about or was really that important. PlayStation 3, you get a pass. You didn't depress me. You didn't make me angry. Microsoft, shut the fuck up. I don't have any... Anyone who wants to come here and say Microsoft had a better conference than PlayStation or Nintendo... I mean, Sony and Nintendo, give me valid reasons. Because I saw bullshit Kinect, games we knew about, and maybe a system that they should have had, like... I don't know, a good few years ago. So, that's it. That's what... I can't talk today. That is all I got for you. Hope you guys enjoy E3. Tell me your thoughts in the comments section below. What are you looking forward to this year and next year? Life's a game. Play to win. Peace.